I'm not sure I ever described how a typical day's education worked with my mother. My mother is rather a fan of word games.
On your marks.
Get set.
Go.
And Enola spelt backwards reads, well,
alone.
As we two ate of the fruit of love. As we two ate. 28 to that place. Bell Place. Wait, that's out of sight. 28 Bell Place, Whitechapel. Everyone thinks detecting is a profession littered with rules, but in truth, there's only one.
Pull on every loose thread you find.
My shirt. Silk. On a policeman's salary.
Who's paying you, Superintendent Grail?
Mother said we were free to do anything at Ferndale.
Ah, sorry, Grandpa.
And be anyone. I must become something unexpected.
I'll pay you £5 to swap clothes with me.
I'll pay you £5 to swap clothes with me. Good afternoon.
May I ask a favour?
Mother believed privacy was the highest virtue and the one most frequently violated. When looking to travel incognito, it's safest to travel as a widow. People are always anxious to avoid conversations about death.
You will do very well on your own, Enola. But with others, you could be magnificent.
I need your help.
Find your allies. Work with them, and you will become more of who you are. You speak with one voice, and you will make more noise than you could ever have imagined.
Be one voice.
That's enough!